making his first start of the year, works here into the sixth. First pitch to Slater is hit on a line out towards left field. It is carrying Barnes's back, plays it off the wall. Barnes bobbles it. Slater will cruise into second, though, with a double as the throw comes in to Diaz. It's a leadoff double for the Flying Squirrels. Their first extra base hit in this ball game comes in the sixth.